In this question, if A is a 3 by 4 matrix and B is a matrix such that A transpose into B and B into A transpose are both are defined, then order of B is. So let order of matrix B equals to M cross N. So A's order is 3 by 4. So we know that A transpose into B is also defined. So A transpose into B, which is equal to A transpose ka order kya ho jayega? This is 4 cross 3 into B is B order is M cross N. So both are defined. So means M kya ho jayega is equals to these both are equals. So M equals to kya hona chahiye? 3 ke equal hona chahiye. Okay, M equals to 3. Now we also know that B into A transpose is also defined. So B's order is M cross N into A transpose is A's order is 3 by M. So 3 by 4. So A transpose order is 4 by 3. So we know that if both have multiply, so this N equals to 4 energy means N equals to 4 defined energy. So N ke value kya ho jayega hamare paas equals to 4. So M hamare paas aa gaya 3 and N is 4. So order of B kya ho jayega? Order of B aa jayega hamare paas. Order of B, which is equals to M cross N. So this is equals to M is 3 into N is 4. So order of B equals to 3 cross 4. Order of B kya ho jayega? Equals to 3 by 4. So this is the answer for this question. When given that order of A is 3 by 4 and A transpose into B and B into A transpose both are defined, then order of A equals to 3 by 4.